So yeah, should be back now. But yeah, we're back in JoJo for the rest of the night, I think. So yeah, gonna be streaming some of the other parts of the story. It's been a few days since the last JoJo stream, just because I can't really stream off the PS4 very consistently, just because it's a bit hard to set up the stream on here, because I have to mess with a bunch of settings and stuff on the PS4, and my capture card and stuff as well. So yeah, and then the music's probably a bit off here. I don't know if it's too quiet or too loud or something, so let me see. So yeah, it's a bit quiet. Let me sit here, so I think about 14. So yeah, hopefully that volume's good enough. Looks pretty good on the thing. If I need to turn it up, just let me know. Like, I'm gonna leave it here. So yeah, just tell me if it's too quiet or too loud or anything. Yeah, that's one of the settings I forgot to test before starting up the stream. So yeah, that's just like one of the things I have to do every time. So yeah, gonna be continuing the story now. So yeah, just let me know if the volume's too quiet or too loud. If it's too quiet, just say something, but if it's good, just don't say anything. I guess would be a good way to identify. So yeah, playing as Giorno. So yeah, I already explored everything here pretty much in the last stream. So yeah, we're gonna be ending chapter 2 and moving on to chapter 3. The frame rate looked a bit interesting there. I just want to see what that would do, because I hadn't actually seen it. But yeah, okay, so there's one thing over here on the ground. Way back here. But yeah, it looks like everything. Okay, so I changed stages and stuff, so next up, Moriocho. Diamond is unbreakable version. I guess Moriocho 4, as this game would put it. Yeah, interested to see where this goes.
Diamond wa kudakenai.
1999年の日本、S字森王町に住む不良の高校生東方丈介。彼は仲間たちと協力して森王町に潜む恐怖の殺人鬼吉良義景と戦い、これを倒すことに成功した。
日本じゃねえか。この町はまさか見覚えがあるような気がする。ひょっとして。どうした、ジジイ。いや、なんでもないぞ、ジオ太郎。さあ、聖なる遺体を探そうじゃないか。
Joseph knows something about this place.
あれは奥安のやつ、風邪で欠席なんぞしやがってよ。どうせずる休みだろ。家に行ってとっちめてやろうぜ。もう何言ってるの？お見舞いでしょ。お？おいおいおいおい、マジか。こいつ見ろよ、すげえ。 丈太郎さんにクリソスなやつがいるぜ。何者だありゃ。ここらじゃ見ねえ制服だよな。世の中には3人そっくりなやつがいるって言うけどよ、ちょい似すぎだろ。
ねえ丈介君、
城太郎さんにそっくりなんじゃなくて、城太郎さん本人じゃない？
別人だよ。似てっけどよ、若すぎるぜ。
そうかな。
おい。
はい、何でしょうか。
一つ尋ねるが、この辺りで何かおかしなことが起きたりしてねえか。
おかしなこと？この森王町でですか？質問の意図がよくわからない。森王町はスタンド使いのせいでおかしなことばかりだし、そもそも城太郎さんのそっくりさんと話をしてる、この状況もおかしいよ。
街中うろついてんだよ。やっぱ仮病を使ってやがったな。
許せねえ。
あ？
俺たちを邪魔する野郎は許せねえ。ザ・ハンド！何？
イヴォフェル
ス。スタープラチナ。時を止めたぞ。
I mispronounced that, but whatever.
やれやれ。異変の影響を受けたスタンド使いか。
It's pretty late here.
今のはスタープラチナザワールド。
奥安くん、いきなり何を。
1988年の全盛期の能力。なる
せ、
実に興味深いよ。始末する前に君を本にして読ませてもらうとするかな。もちろん君たちもね、光一君、ジョウスケ。
おい、ロハン、何わけわかんねえこと言ってやがる。
君たちはあのお方にとって邪魔なんだ。
まとめて削り取ってやる。
オキアス君、ロハン先生。
奴ら本気だぜ。コイチ、スタンドで身を守れ。
ジョスケ is pretty strong in this game. I'm kind of glad that I can play them. I don't think I've actually seen Koichi and Josuke's dual heart attack.
しょうがねえ。やるしかねえ。
なぜ奥安くんやロハン先生と戦わなくちゃいけないんだ。
Okay, I should be back.
この虹を奥安のザ・ハンドが消す。
書き込んでやるよ、君たちはここで死ぬとね。
いや、ローハン still overpowered。
オープンだけー、マクト通信、この字を喰らえ。無事に
Does he have another jump out? Oh, I don't remember that existing. Then again, I don't think I've ever played something else on this game. Yeah, this is like the R1 ability. You can just use it to any one thing. Also, this is like my favorite one.And then you also have this ability. Where you can just camp people out.
Hmm.
Yeah, this is how easy it is. And then if anyone's too close, you just door them away. This is a cheap strat. I'll do it legitimately for the, like, final. I'll show you how good the AI is in these fights. Like, the regular offline CPUs actually aren't that bad. Oh, we're on actually sent Heaven's Door out pretty far. Okay, I also kind of messed up my chain there. Wait, why can't I hit anything? Oh, did Rohan mess that up? Oh. Okay, did Rohan prevent me from attacking? I can't all the time. Okay. I was in the middle of a combo there, but okay. Yeah, he's just able to block in the middle of it now. That does so much damage. So he'll probably run towards me. Yeah, I was trying to do the door part attack there. Yeah, then he's gonna run away. I can hit him there though. That didn't kill. Oh, I know something that will. Never mind that idea then. This will though. Or not kill, but retire. I got an S in time. Yeah, I could have done better if I would have just done the cheese strat of fixing up the item that you throw. Well, trying to do something real fast. So that is gonna kill that, so why isn't that? Looks like this might have to be a bit of a shorter stream, as the Wi-Fi device that I use to stream on is not charging, so I don't want the stream to be interrupted or anything.
なぜ俺の名前を知っている？
え？あ、 ついうっかり呼んじゃったけど、
本当に丈太郎さんなんですか？どうしてそんな学生みたいに若くなってるんです？
学生みたいにだと。
But yeah, I'll probably end it at the end of this chapter. I wanted to stream a bit more than just one chapter. But yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to. Because I don't want the device to die in the middle of the stream. Also, there was a bit of a lag spike there, sorry. But it looks like it's gone away now.
Oh, Jotaro!日本ってのは案外広いもんじゃの。道に迷ってしまったわい。
ジジイ、今さっき未来の俺たちと顔見知りになってる連中と会ったぜ。この森王朝は俺たちのいた時代から、
うん、あ、さっきの
東方ジョースケ、おめえの名前は光一に聞いたぜ。奥安って言ったか。
よくわからねえ。ここまで追ってきたんだが、体が光ったと思ったら消えちまった。なあ、あんた、さっきひょっとしてあんた空城丈太郎さんか。
そうだ。
おお、マジかよ。お、何、あれはハーベストだ。
なぬ、なん、
死んだはずなのに。ま、待て。
Okay, so yeah, this starts the harvest mini games. Dash in this game. And then there's just one more over there. Got it. It took me a lot longer to do that the first time I did it, just because I didn't know how to do, or I didn't do the auto targeting. I knew how to do it, I just didn't do it for some reason.
ハーベストは無敵なんだぞ。お前らみんなやっつけてやるぞ。
嘘だろ、シゲチ。
I wonder why Akira was possessed.
Teme wa Otoishi Akira. Doushite Shigechi to Otoishi ga issho ni iru nda?
Shiriai mitai da ga ki o yurusu na yo. Yatsura wa ima teki da.
It's weird that Josuke and Chotaro don't have dual heart attack. Even like part 4 Chotaro
doesn't.
But yeah, I would think that like the Chojos each would have like a dual heart attack or something. Even if it's just like a recycled animation or something. Something a bit more unique than one of them like ordering and then the other one ordering afterward. But yeah, like none of them except for part 3 Joseph and part 3 Jotaro. Yeah, having like a Star Platinum X Golden experience would be really interesting. Wouldn't he be able to feel that? Or was that automatic? I don't think that would have been automatic. That would have been. Knockout. Harvesta. Yeah, Sagechi's really easy to take out. Akira's the one that you have to watch out for. But yeah, this is also a pretty solid stage. See, I'm pretty sure whenever he does that, that just means that Red Hot Chili Peppers is on. Oh, Jotaro actually got it. What was that? What happened? Looks like we both got it. It actually did a decent amount of damage to Akira. I'm pretty sure just due to the fact that there was a dual combo and also a special animation. No! Jotaro messed me up there. By throwing the box. Why was his health bar something else? Very cool. I can't do anything except pause the game. Yeah, I can't do anything Well, retry, I guess. Not that that was too difficult of a fight. Interesting that I found a glitch. Yeah, skipping the dialogue since I already heard it, it's not unique. And actually, it's probably better to take out a cure first. Some Doras there. I accidentally touched the right stick there. Why doesn't he fight back? Oh, there he goes. Oh, so that's how you dash. Okay. Run out Red Hot Chili Peppers. But... he's not really gonna work. Yeah, you can hit through. It blocks a few things from happening occasionally. Should be able to land a dual heart attack this time, though. Looks like Jotaro has been doing pretty well versus Ogachi as well. Oh, what? Oh, Jotaro messed with the thing again. Hopefully I didn't mess anything up. Oh, it actually broke? So he's gonna throw the thing. I wanted to end it with a dual heart attack, but it looks like yeah, Jotaro is gonna finish it there. Got an S on time. I mean, I did take out Akira rather quickly. Maybe I need to switch my main from Giorno to... or, I mean, the thing about Giorno is that he can break blocks with GR and then get a damage afterward as well. So yeah, that looks like it's going to be the end of part 4. So yeah, I will just be ending things here, I think, just because, yeah, I don't really want to risk the stream ending abruptly. But yeah, sorry for the short stream. Hopefully the next time I do one, it'll be a bit longer for JoJo. Although I think tomorrow I'm going to be streaming Smash. I just wanted to finish Dragon Quest before I started streaming Smash again, which I did earlier. So, yeah, I guess I'll see everyone then.